customer comes in stating lack of power. Bruh. It's because this shit is fucking filled with goddamn pine cones, bro. This is bad. Goddamn little squirrel be making a house in your car. So, still got to pull the bumper cover down here and the inner fender liners because they're still fucking packed in there. But I've managed to fill half of a garbage can with these. That's insane. That was completely empty before I started.